So, from zygote, which is undifferentiated cell, the fetal cells, partially differentiated cells were formed, and then the fully differentiated, the nerve cell, the muscle cells, the blood cells, and so on were formed. So, from undifferentiated to partially differentiated to fully differentiated cells were formed. So, this is how differentiation takes place, and this process is what we call as cell differentiation. So, dear children, what did we learn today? We learned what are tissues, then we learned how the fetal cells are formed or how the fetus was formed, and then we learned about the significance of cell differentiation. So, learn the topic. Meet you soon in the next class. Bye.